with plenty of history, Martin, and maybe we'll see more creative here.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Eden Hazard. What do you think about that, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is all about pace, about outstripping his defender. It's going to be fascinating to see. As for Eden Hazard, he's just majestic when he's got the ball at his feet and he's playing little one-twos with teammates.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world.
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Nemanja Matic keeps it going.
He's got his shot off now.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Rodriguez. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Eden Hazard with a cross. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And the cross comes in now.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Karim Benzema. He's had a go. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Hoping for victory here, but knowing that it might not just be...
Shot on!
Now he's off target, and the ball goes out for a goal kick. We'll probably expect them, probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea.
And shoots! It's bounced back off the bar!
And that will clear the danger. So a throw for Real Madrid. And the position's a good one. Carvajal. Cal. Hazard. Sneak forward again. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. Karim Benzema. Oscar.
Now the shot! He's kept it out.
Corner for Chelsea.
line goes across.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
The break is definitely on.
Well, this should be it. The shot's on. What a brilliant goal.
A goal from Benzema. And if you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's down the bottom left with a plump.
Peek at that goal. Real Madrid in front. Only one added minute. Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable. And Real Madrid leading as we start the second half. Coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Goes for goal!
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Now they've got the ball, can they?
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save.
Goal kick now. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Gareth Bale.
Going to cross it.
Cross is blocked here.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
Sergio Ramos!
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Ivanovic. Excellent play to lose his marker.
It could be a chance.
Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your player advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Is in.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
Space to try and hit it now. Oscar!
He's off target. And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Wonderful save. To really reach out for that. Real Madrid get the corner. Now to play for a throw. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. Hit the post and gone behind. Oscar. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Benzema. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot up!
Well saved. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
And here is another angle on that goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go. And a foul, whistle goes against James Rodriguez. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Remy Ivanovic. He's crossed it well. Looking for Azar. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Going to run on through to the goalkeeper. That is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. And they've done that here.
Let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
And as for this fella, not quite on his best form today. Not a real impact in the game. And here comes the counter-attack. Jota! Well saved! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.